Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to discuss about the algorithm. What is the algorithm? What is the facility of the algorithm? How write algorithm? As an example, small stacks here. At first, discuss what is the algorithm. Here I have. Algorithm is a process for solving problems step by step, very easily, where it is understands everybody. Now we will see facility. What is the facility of algorithm? We can understand any problem very easily. Means, suppose you have a problem that you cannot understand very easily. If you write algorithm on this problem, then you will understand very easily. Second, we can find error very easily. Means, if you write a solution from problem and you make a error, when you go to the check for where is error, then you will very easily find where problem and what is the error very easily. Next, we can change very easily. If you want to change any things within the problem or within the solution, then you can do this. We can write any complex program very easily. If you are going to write a complex program, but you cannot understand how you will write this program, then if you write algorithm, then you will understand very easily and you will be solve the problem. Example here. See, two example, multiplication of two integers, addition of two integers. Algorithms written in this pattern, step by step. Suppose multiplication of two integers, step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4, step 5, here. At first start, next input two integers, means you have to take in two integers. Suppose 5 and 2, then step 3 multiply two integers, multiply 5 into 10, 5 into 2 equal to 10, then print result will be present, print, then end. You have to print result, then end. Addition of two integers, same as the first example. Like first example, step 1 start, input two integers, add two integers, means 5 and 2, taken two integers, 5 and 2, then print 5 plus 2, print result 7, end. Here two example, here subtraction of two integers, division of two integers. If you want to solve these two problems, I give you hints. Subtraction of two integers, it is very easy, like these two examples here. For subtraction of two integers, same, start, input two integers, will be subtraction two integers, print result, and here which integer is greater than, which integer is less than, this will be discussed after when we will going to do the coding program, then I will discuss. If you want to see my next video, then you will understand. Division of two integers, same, start, input two integers, here will be divide two integers. Then suppose taking two integers, 10 to 10 divided 2, then will be print result 5, end. Hi friends, here video will be end. If you want to see my next video, will be game on next topic. Thank you.